Well, everybody. This is day number 22 of 220 questions. Today also the March, the last day of them. So let's get started. How badly can you hum a song that we can still guess what it is? How badly, huh? Well, I can hum. I will admit that. I can hum. And Dave, the one you did, I did recognize it before you said the answer of the Andrew Griffith Show. But for me to hum on this mic, I don't know. But I'm not going to do it. But I can hum. And if people can guess what it is, that's fine. If they can't, do I care? No, but I'm not going to do it. Well, maybe I might. Maybe after I do all the questions. I don't know, but I'm not really going to do it. Number two. What do people complain about, but we're actually pretty lucky to have? I'm going to say money. Everybody complains about money, that they don't have enough of it and whatever. But yet they are lucky to have it, to what money they do get. So I'm going to say money. Who do you know that gets teased too much and why? I don't know anybody who gets teased too much. What makes a good parent? Could you be one? Parents that take care of their kids, provide for them like when they're small, and teach them manners. And could I be one? No. What's the most frequently thought you had this week? Why am I still a bigger dork on YouTube? What should be your New Year's resolution next year? I don't have one. I don't make resolutions at all. So, no, I have no resolutions to make or prepare for. What do people of the opposite gender not understand about your gender? I don't know. I honestly don't know. I never heard of a question like that before. So I have no idea. Have you ever been to a different country? Yes. I've been to the US of A, because I am a Canadian. Have you ever gotten sick in public? Nope. I always get sick when I'm at home. And Number 10, the last and final question. Recall a funny moment on a family vacation. I cannot think of any funny moments during a family vacation. Anyway, those are it. That's all 220 questions in the 22 days. Next tag will be probably Saturday with the weekly tag. But I will be here in case you have another, let's say, 30-day tag or something like that. I will be here to do them. Until then, take care for now.